racing for it, missed it. And the touch-up is made for icing by Boston. 5:49 to go in the second.
Oh, baby.
McCarthy, O'Donnell, Barnaby.
Yeah, McCarthy and O'Donnell are the main two.
Knuble is...
I didn't see how it started, Sam, but I tell you, the fans, you could hear just
Barnaby
the scream.
Barnaby and Knuble there.
And that's a secondary fight. I think these two were the originals, I think. Knuble, we haven't seen Mike Knuble fight very
he's
much.
A strong man.
Yeah, he's got the jersey over the head. Barnaby, remember, had that long, long scrap with PJ Stock earlier. You wonder where his strength level is. I'd be hanging on, too. The linesmen have gone over to send the other two players, O'Donnell and McCarthy, to the box. So now they skate back towards these two guys. Well, I don't know how this started, Sam, but it was after the whistle.
Well, we'll step out for a moment as the officials settle things down. Rangers with a 3-goal lead.
What happens? The whistle had sounded. The O'Donnell stick ends up around the ear of McCarthy. Right in there. And so McCarthy bats it away, and then they get after each other. Those two are the original. Barnaby was right there, almost like a partial two-on-one, and before that got going, Barnaby and Knuble grabbed each other. Everybody squared off, and it looks like McCarthy gets the original two. It'll probably be a slashing penalty, Sam, I think. Now here's a high-angle look at it. The whistle's not sounded yet. Now it has. McCarthy, see the stick? That is McCarthy. Ooh, did he ever land it right there with the glove on? Yeah. Whoa, baby. So I'm not sure the exact calls, but I see Boston with a power play for 2 minutes.